What is up, all of the amazing tacos, and we're fighting? No! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! What is up? Subscribe! You'll never see this in another episode! You'll never see this in another channel! Leave the like and subscribe! We're fighting in a D303! We're fighting in a D303! We're fighting in a D303! Oh my god, I'm dead! I am dead! I am so dead! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him, my master! Kill him, I said! Oh god! Yeah, that was super powerful swords, but Entity 303 is invincible. You little brat, you never killed me. I'm a PvP master. I used to be the PvP god. Well, I used to be until now. Until a few days ago, someone beat me. I used to be able to kill everyone. This is my tactic. I jump around and I spin in a circle. I don't think this works with Entity 303. Oh my god, he's killing me. I am the master of PvP. And how come Entity 303 is killing me? I'm supposed to be invincible, aren't I? I thought I was the master. I thought no one could beat me. Until now. We have already died like 60 times. So we might have to figure out like a glitch. Okay, I'll lead him around and try to hit him once. How do we beat him? You know what? That's it. I'm standing on a corner. I need you to respawn. Let's beat him up with me. Come on, dude. Come on, my main. You'll never see anything like this in another channel. We are fighting Entity 303 inside Adventure Map. Here are you! Are we paralyzed? Oh my god, Nether King! I thought I would never see you! Oh. Goodbye, my old friend. Oh no, we have to kill the minions! That's what it is. Oh! We have to kill these guys first, I think. I'm doing. The Nether King has come. Do we like slay him from behind or something? Okay, now I know. We have to kill these little minions to get the warps. And then the warps will help us kill the Nether King. And maybe we'll kill him in 20 or 80 minutes. Okay, another warp. We're dying, aren't we? How do we use the warp? Do we give it to the knight? This is the hardest boss I have ever taken down. And let me tell you this, I have taken down hundreds and hundreds of bosses. Even the fossil dragon itself. But this one is like 100 million times stronger. Ow, we did. Oh, wait, I didn't die. Yay. No, I died. How do we do this? Oh, that's how you do it. Monster. Let me try it. Okay, it doesn't work. I have to kill myself. that, you monster! You monster of the abyss! Take this! And also take that! And take some of this! Well, we did hit him. I hope we can kill him. What happened? What the flip? Alright, take some of this, my wizard king or something, whatever you are. Did we not even damage him? That was funny. Oh my god, this is awesome. I kind of had like a little thing I had to do before I had to fight him again. I got one of these worms. Oh, that's the ramp. We have all the worms. I am chosen. No, I am not. I am chosen to die, I guess. Okay, now it's the time to fight back. I almost killed him. So the warp do that. This boss is insane. Why can't we just go in creative and try to kill it? Did he leave the game? I am dying like 100 million times. I did some more damage. How long does this still have to go on? It's been like 7 minutes already. Oh, that did nothing. Leroy, hold. I didn't die. That was quite surprising. I have to TP myself. Ouch. I am withered by his true power. I am dead. Wait, am I invincible? I'm invincible! Oh my god, that looks so funny. I got another hit on him. Yeah. it actually impossible to kill him? For today's episode, I'll see you guys next time, and I just died. We will kill you.